requiem aeternam, Donna e Domine.
Et lux perpetua Lucia e.
Requiescat in fact anima eius et anime omnium fidelium ducuntur. The misericordium Dei.
Creatures of the night have captured our imagination like vampires. What explains our enduring fascination with vampires? What is it about the vampire myth that explains our interest? Is it the overtones of sexual lust, power, and control? Or is it a fascination with the immortality of the undead? And what dark and hidden parts of our psyche are aroused and captivated by the legends of the undead? By the legends of the undead? By the legends of the undead?
mystery of the undead will continue to fascinate the living.
I am Dracula. I bid you welcome.